Toyota Corolla, AC not working diagnosis. The line that comes, let's see if we can get this. The line that comes from the compressor down here, that line right there, loops around and it goes up into the condenser. Well, right there, it's rubbing against that metal, and you can see signs of it spraying out. It wore a hole in the line right there. See that? So that metal line will have to be replaced and then refilled.